be, but I am pigeon-livered and lack gall to make oppression bitter. Or ere this, I should have fatted all the region kites with this slave's awful, bloody, bawdy villain. Remorseless, treacherous, lecherous, kindless villain! Oh, vengeance! Why, what an ass am I? This is most brave. That I, the son of a dear father, murdered, prompted to my revenge by heaven and hell, must like a whore unpack my heart with words, and fall a-cussing like a very drab, a scullion. Fire! About my brains. Observe his looks. I'll tend him to the quick. If he do blench, I know my cause. The spirit that I have seen may be a devil, and the devil hath power to assume a pleasing shape, yea. And perhaps out of my weakness and my melancholy, as he is very potent with such spirits, abuses me to damn me. I'll have grounds more relative than this. The play's the thing wherein I'll catch the conscience of the king.